it began in 2030. The new type of bomb was found.